what's up, and welcome to episode one. So this year, 2017, I've given myself a creative challenge to make 12 videos. That's one per month. There's going to be a lot of stuff about base jumping, traveling, some funny stuff, some scary stuff, and whatever else I decide to throw in. If you like the videos, feel free to subscribe. If you don't, then don't. I'm on my way back to Idaho, driving in this shit. Super pretty to look at, but it's not very enjoyable. Got a fundamentals of base course starting tomorrow in Idaho with 4 or 5 students, which is going to be cool. Be getting some clips from that. And other than that, let's just let the project unfold, and I'm super excited to see where it goes. And we got a group of guys here ready to do their first jumps. What's up?
Yeah!
Fucking, this one's for Israel. Went really good. All the boys got 12 jumps each, which is awesome considering we got weathered out for 2 days. But I'll be throwing in a few clips from that, but the video is going to be long enough as it is, so I'll keep it pretty short. We just had dinner at Tom's house, and then we're back at the basement having a few drinks.
Hell yeah!
Bitches get stitches.
It's January 12th, just getting ready to roll out to Arizona. I'm just going to show real quick what I'm rolling with. So this is a 2009 Dodge Caravan, and what I did was, this had stow-and-go seats, middle row and back row. So first thing I did was I took those out. They created pretty big storage spaces. On this one, I've just got camera gear, which seems to keep growing, despite my efforts to try to be minimal. And then I've got some random stuff in there, shovel, toilet paper, box with like some rigging stuff in here. And then I built the bed on top of that. Some memory foam that my girlfriend picked up, which is awesome. And inside it's pretty simple. So I got a real basic shoe rack from Walmart and just cut it in half. And then attached it into the wall here. Lots of little storage spaces. And in the back, I've got 5 little cubby things here. There's mostly just snacks and stuff with them. But the way I have it set up is I can get into 2 of them from the inside and then 3 of them from the back. And then some more just random shit here, some books, notepad. And then on the front here, I put this little ledge that kind of hinges up so that when the seats come back when you're driving, but it just gives access to the storage underneath as well. And then the other side is pretty much the same thing. Tons of storage under here. There's just a big bag with a lot of my girlfriend's stuff to save her bringing stuff down when she comes to see me every time. Some yoga mats. I've got like a camping table in the back there. And around at the back. So the top section, I got 3 cubbies. Got water here, which is super important. And then 2 cubbies that I keep closing. And I can access that from the inside and the outside. And then like I said, there's 3, access to 3 cubbies from this side, which is snacks and stuff. And I got a cooler, which is empty at the moment. I'm just about to go to the store, stock up for the trip. And then I got a little table here, which is awesome for prepping food, and that flips up. I've got all my dishes and cooking stuff. Cool little barbecue grill in here, which comes in handy. And then just some random other bullshit, like laundry detergent and propane and some random stuff for the car. And then what else? Oh yeah, last thing. Got this roof box, which is like $170, also from Walmart. But I keep all my parachutes and tarps and packing tools and some other random kind of fitness-esque stuff up here. So that is that. That's going to be home for the next couple of weeks. Oh, 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 oh. Today is January 17. It's my birthday.
Happy birthday!
And we're gonna go jump off this cliff. Can't see it, it's up around the corner. Oh yeah. Have fun, babe. All right, honey. See you down there. Michelle off the airport, and I'm on my way back to Idaho. We just spent the last 10 days in Phoenix, and we got so unlucky with the weather while we were here. Somebody was telling me that it only rains here like 6 days a year, and unfortunately, we were here for four of those days, so we got dumped down with rain, dumped down with wind, and to add insult to injury, we both got sick while we were here as well, so that didn't help things, but you gotta take the good with the bad. We still got a bunch of jumps in, got a bunch of quality time. Overall, it was a really good trip. And yeah, I'm on my way back to Idaho. They're getting dumped down with snow at the moment. My buddy actually just texted me, said, crazy snow here, stay the fuck in Arizona. But I have a bunch of work to get done. I've got a new company starting next month, which I probably won't put any information about that other than what I just said in this particular video. And I've also got a new toy waiting for me back there that I'm super excited to get there and start playing with. So next batch of footage will likely be all about that. Oh my god, look how sexy this is. So this is the DJI Mavic Pro. All of the stuff that I got with it, so I got two extra batteries, the controller, charge port, the actual charging cables, and the controller charger. So all of this stuff folds up and fits into this small bag in comparison to the Phantom 2, which I had. And this thing was honestly so bulky that I've barely even used it. I think I've used it three times in a year or something. It's just a pain in the ass to bring on trips. Super big, super annoying to carry around. And if you just look at even the bag size comparison, it really is a no-brainer. So super important for base jumpers that like to travel light. And yeah, I'm gonna go out and test fly this puppy. January 28th, out here at the bridge, beautiful day, a little bit chilly. Looking for a jump with my buddy Martin.
Yeah.
climbing out right now. Pretty snowed in. If you are gonna be doing this in the winter, recommend you get yourself some spikes, or else you might slip. All right, buddy?
Yeah.
January 31st, end of the month, end of episode one. Had a really good month overall. There was a lot of stuff that that ended up happening that I can't put in video for obvious reasons, but I think I'm off to a pretty good start. For anybody that's interested, feel free to check out my website, nowaysway.com. There'll be a blog post that will accompany each one of these videos as the year progresses. I'll put a link in the description as well, and I'll see you next month.